landing the next Grand Theft Auto. Earlier this week, shares of the video game publisher Take-Two Interactive Software Inc. plummeted 5.2% following a report that Grand Theft Auto VI is behind schedule and could be delayed to 2026.